still go?
Yeah. I was hoping to get knocked out. But that would just, you know, a great hope that it would happen. But I'm very happy with the result.
So would you step him up and get him from this or go to North
Carolina? Maybe step him down. There's time. There's time. Maybe step him down.
When do you think he will come back?
Okay.
July. Get him some rest right now and get right back on. Right back on the ESPN. Okay.
Thank you.
Tremendous, tremendous. The experience he gained today is what I said earlier, it's priceless. I mean, you can't pay for him. That's why Jason Velez was important. And I'll say it, I didn't see him as important. I saw it as a dangerous fight. And when we did it, if you remember, it was supposed to be on pay-per-view. And those fights, we want them to be 50-50. When the pay-per-view got canceled and moved, you know what? Let's get it to LA. Let's get it to the fans there. Let's give them a fight. I went after Jonathan Oquendo. Maybe the next one will be Jonathan Oquendo or Orlando Cruz.
Ronel Barrado.
I'm sorry, not Orlando Cruz. Lamar Roach is going to get Orlando Cruz.
Ronel Barrado is possible?
No. No, Ronel Barrado.
For what?
Because Ronel Alvarado is very close to fight for a world title. He's number 5 in the world. And he's going to fight for the world title. And if he wins the world title, then you'll have something that, yes, maybe Ronel Alvarado.
Okay.
Robert, what would you like to see Ryan improve?
Again, he's 19 years old. There's tremendous room for improvement, but he's way ahead of where a lot of 19-year-olds are. If anything, you know, I've talked to him earlier, I'll talk to him later, just throw a little bit more combinations. He relies a lot on the speed and the catch you. He listens a lot. During the whole fight, that's where I lost my voice. I was yelling out instructions. Half the fight, he was doing everything. The right uppercut, feints, keep the jab in his face. I want to see more jabs, 1, 2, 3, and then follow up. When I would tell him, lead with the right now, change it up, he would do it. I mean, he listens a lot. He's told me, hey, I heard you in the last fight. I heard you. That's why I went with the left. So he listens, and that's the most important thing.
All right, cool. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Robert.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you, Jane.
Remember, Linares next week, and JoJo the following.
I'll see you both ways, Robert.